Yeah. Hold on. Oh no, this one has 6 cars. Okay. Oh yeah, this car is old. Look at the smog with the paint. Yep, what used to be the Golan, now it's called the A line, which also used to be the blue line. Yeah. Well, this is going to be for a cab car soon because San Bernardino is going to arrive on the track at 5B in like, what, 7 minutes? Oh, hey, there goes the other one. That's a new paint scheme. There. Never seen that before. Look at the little pigeon go. Get a horn. Oh, look at that. We got a little chain race. Oh, this can be a somewhat nice thumbnail. At least part of it. Oh, got another A-line arriving. Look at that. That's an ex cab car. That's an old Bombardier cab car there. It's a tiny bit of a rear catch. Stop the video. Oh good, it's on this track, yes. Okay, so 119 is back. You know what? It's an old Amtrak logo right over there. Maintenance. Yeah, bro. That was awesome. That was awesome. Nah, I think it's just deadheading. Yeah, it's only deadheading. Field. This is a deadhead. We've already seen this set. This one has the full paint scheme. this one has the full rotom set. Got another train race too.
On Monday, October 21st, Metrolink will implement a new schedule for South End Ventura County line trains. For more info, visit MetrolinkTrains.com or call or text 800-371-546.
The Phase 7 P42. Look. Yeah. So I said, today's a cool day. Alright. Let's wait till the whole chain stops, then we can go. Beach Grove. All right, look at this. Yacht, Ricky, and 3751. Here we go, and here's another good thumbnail right here. We've seen that with the Metro like two times already. Okay, it's a full paint scheme. It's a full Surfliner paint scheme.
That won't start seeing better days.
Oh yeah. Got the speed scratches. All right. Right now I'm recording. That was a big burp. That was a big burp I did. Oh look, it's a metrolink. Look at that. Got an unexpected guest right here.